Hey guys, it's Amy, Old Book, New Look. I've just finished exercising, and I actually I recorded myself exercising, just kind of partly as motivation to show myself why I should be exercising, and also just to have, kind of document so that, a year from now I can go back and say, look, this was so hard for you a year ago. And hopefully in a year it'll be a lot easier for me and I'll be able to push myself a lot harder. So anyway, I'm doing a video update now because my mom is coming up from Massachusetts tomorrow morning. And she's leaving Friday night, and then we're gonna have my nephew over for an overnight this weekend, which I'm super stoked about. So anyway, I just don't think that I'll have time to do an update, and just wanted to do an update. So I had kind of a rough week. I was wicked, wicked sick from Thursday night through Sunday, and actually today was the first day that I really felt like I didn't really have any major issues. I still kind of feel blah, so that's partly why I exercised tonight, because I thought, it'd be good to get my heart pumping and my blood moving, and hopefully it'll pump out, sweat out the whatever is left over, because I want to be strong and healthy for when I go into my surgery. I don't want to be having any lingering issues. So anyway, weight loss this week didn't happen for me. I got sick, like threw up a bunch, Friday and Saturday. And I actually lost weight, but then I was so starving, like I couldn't eat anything pretty much at all Friday and Saturday, and I was like, my stomach hurt, like I was so hungry, that I kind of, once I was able to start eating again, I overate, and so I think that was my issue. I gained back any of the weight that I lost when I was sick. So I'm like 0.5 higher than I was last week, which isn't a big deal. It'll go back down. I'm doing pretty well today, and yesterday I did pretty well. So I'm back on the saddle and gonna lose more weight. Other than that, there isn't really anything going on. I'm hoping to feel better, and I have so many YouTube videos to catch up on. But my big goal for this week and the weeks following up to my surgery is to exercise at least 20 minutes, at least 3 days a week. I just want to make sure that I'm getting myself, in the best possible situation for when I have surgery, and I really want to put, some healthy stress on my heart. Consistently from now until surgery, so that hopefully the stress that my heart has from surgery itself, hopefully it'll be a little more conditioned for it. So that's my goal. I'll let you guys know next week how I did this week. Tonight was workout number one for this week, so I have to do two more. And I'll let you guys know how that goes. I hope you guys are having a great week. I've been meaning to say this for the past couple of videos, but thank you so much to the people that have subscribed. I think I'm up to 46 subscribers, and I'm so grateful for you guys sharing this journey with me and helping me. It's really helping keep me accountable and keeping me on track and for my goals, and I just really appreciate you guys that watch and give me feedback. So thank you very much, and I hope you all have a great week. Take care, bye.
just a